We live in a time where we can actually answer questions about the universe that we see when we look into the night sky, but there are still mysteries that remain to be solved.
SPHEREx and PUNCH are two completely different missions that are sharing a ride together to space. SPHEREx is a telescope that takes images of our skies in infrared. We're going to take thousands of pictures, forming a map of our universe.
We're trying to look back in time to see what happened in the first second after the Big Bang.
PUNCH is a constellation of four small satellites. It's focused on the sun's outer atmosphere, the solar corona, and how that solar atmosphere fills our solar system and bombards Earth's magnetic field.
It's going to be the most complete all-sky survey that we've ever done.
Being able to see basically back in time, it's cool, it's like time travel.
We can expect some surprises in this process.
Together, SPHEREx and PUNCH highlight NASA's mission to not only explore the cosmos, but to unravel the deeper connections that bind us all.
3, 2, 1, and liftoff.